features every single one of the movements. Most of the concertos, he'll have some instruments for one movement and then a single one and another one. These three will be featured the entire concerto. These concertos that Bach wrote span his almost in his entire adult compositional life. This is the fourth one of the six that he wrote. Hope you enjoy this. This is Bach's Brandenburg concerto.
Thank you. you.